A wildfire in Northern California burning more than 4,000 acres of land. Firefighters battled the blaze into the night. Road closures and local evacuations have taken place. The challenging terrain and dry conditions are complicating firefighting efforts. An emergency evacuation order was issued for a village in New Mexico on Monday. This comes as the South Fork Fire rapidly expanded.